Itt mindenkinek folytatjuk a félből hámat, már csak a DLC-kkel kivinnem. Az albumban minden megvan, és még nem ütöttek ki. És azután már tényleg alkalmazom a lényeket megdíző italt. Nagyon voltam, mert nem kell többet spórolom. Fáld ilyen Galatát használom. Pályán csak, hát ott van egy könyv a közelben. Hát tudjuk, hogy törned tevet ki minden, de... Szóval figyelme ki, hogy ez fontos rész, hogy csinálni köszön. Nekem köszönhetően, mert nincs sötétség. De ott ez hidegen hangja. Fájlkörtés már fogja megcsinálni, de először. Most amit most lehet. Nem kellett volna négy. egyet szerezünk. Hát jó. Nem bánom.
You know much about riots, Your Majesty? Lots of things can set them off, but one thing in particular is overcrowding. You stick too many bodies in a limited amount of space, you get angry and violent. Makes sense. And until recently, I thought it was limited to prisons, but it turns out it applies to cemeteries as well. You see, quite a few inmates were killed when you retook the prison, so we set about digging graves for them. But there's a lot of dead in that cemetery already, and they didn't want new neighbors. So now, instead of putting bodies in graves, we've got them popping out. Just like with a riot, we tried to restore order. But I lost 2 men in the process. That's 2 more to bury, and I'll never make the numbers work at that rate. You think you could have a go? Thank you, Your Majesty.
Jó. 부분은 다 얘기가 나요.
Well, that's just fantastic, Your Majesty. Now you've put down the rebellion, we can bury these bodies, and they will finally rest, if they know what's good for them.
You know what I think was fun for our is? This is AJ, right with us now. Yes, a little time for you, as yours.
My body is betraying me. I have begun feeling unwell, and I may not have many years ahead of me. We must act quickly and bring about the change Albion needs. My mind rests easier knowing that I have disciples who will be faithful to the last and will do what needs to be done.
Faraday had a remote factory he opened up to the public before things turned sour. It's where he did all his work, and he's never stopped talking about it. I'm certain we'll find him there. But if what they say about his inventions is true, it won't be easy to capture him. Shall we go, Your Majesty?
What's my game?
Clockwork Island. It was quite a popular tourist attraction some years ago. Faraday's inventions have changed the world, but all he really wanted was to make people happy.
Why was he locked up?
Nobody really knows. Your brother said he was a danger to mankind. As for Faraday himself, all he would ever say is that he'd rather die than betray his creations. I used to queue up for hours when I was a child in Bowerstone, just to get a glimpse of his contraptions. I still remember the slogan, Faraday Industries, where faraway dreams become reality. Well, those dreams certainly look far away now.
welcome visitors to Clockwork Island. I am Huxley, and I will be your guide. Please refrain from using obscene language in front of the children. Now, if you will follow me, we will begin the tour. Keep your belongings with you at all times, and try not to stray from the group.
I suppose we should do what he says.
H-M.
I'm starting to wish I'd paid this place a visit while it was still open.
No conflict, no jealousy, no selfishness. Thanks to science, people are finally happy. Witness the idyllic lives of these model citizens. Marvel at the perfect lives they lead. Would you not want to raise a family here? The future that Faraday Industries can bring to Albion. Peace and contentment for all.
Good morning,
good morning, good morning, good evening, 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 good morning, good evening, good evening. This concludes the tour. We hope all your dreams have been fulfilled.
And as we could just see it too. Grisita de Shinos, Mushinario.
Please make your way to the exit. Be sure to make a purchase from our fine gift shop and take care not to trample any younger visitors as you depart. I know who you are, and I know why you're here. You will never get what you want. Never.
It's Faraday.
Is it?
I'm ready for you, Your Majesty. I am most ready. And if it is violence you seek, then violence you shall have. This is a security announcement for all our guests here today. Please take cover. The management accepts no responsibility for any mutilations, fatalities, or slight grazes. And now, presenting the latest in armed defense mechanisms, a round of applause for the Colin Mark II.
Why your father loves him up? Looks like the Street of the Future is going to be a dangerous place to live. I'm starting to see why your brother locked Faraday up. Come on, let's find him, shall we?
Szóval emiatt. Zárta be.
I think there might be a way through here.
Vagy beszkérünk, be tudjuk.
How come this isn't part of the tour? Welcome to the Graveyard of the Future. Look at this place, even the wall is falling to pieces. There's some sort of canal down there. Ready when you are, Your Majesty.
I'm
rather curious to see what lies behind the futuristic veneer, aren't you?
Semmi.
The park has been open for a whole month now. And I can say without reservations that it is an extraordinary success. The public adores my creations. And as I predicted, the Street of the Future is proving to be my greatest draw. Tomorrow I travel to Mistpeak, where I will oversee the maiden voyage of the improved monorail. I think this design is the safest yet.
Itt szomorúan benne apulja. Nem hiszem, hogy itt le lehet esni.
I think we can safely say this isn't part of the tour.
What are those? Insects?
I have instructed my cleaning and repair crew to clear the canal of detritus. Now go!
Faraday must be in that factory up ahead.
Why can't you leave me alone? I will never do as you ask. Do you hear me? Never!
What's he talking about?
I'm not sure. Maybe he's finally lost what little reason he had left.
Rulers may believe they can impose their will on whomever they so wish. But I was born to make dreams come alive, not to create death. You have already seen the weapons your brother forced me to make. But they shall never leave this island. Neither shall I.
So that's why your brother had him locked up. He refused to build him an army. And he thinks that's what you've come here for.
So, why does she do that? Her robot got to. Nem akarta, hogy a szépre hagyják ezek a robotok, azért zártam. Hát ez gyakorlatilag szánalmas. De ő is meg Lorentő is.
You are so clever and so happy. We could do this forever and ever.
I have a feeling these dogs aren't here to play catch with us.
That's your model.
Bombs. Why am I not surprised? Don't let them get too close to you. Faraday must be really desperate if he's willing to destroy his creation.
It's not bad.
I was always more of a cat person myself.
Not that hit.
Faraday must be really desperate if he's willing to dis. I've had just about enough of this. Whatever he believes, he's too dangerous to be left out here. We need to find him now.
Itt is van valami. Kell, hogy három kartal összeresszem.
There must be some way through.
Look how you corrupted my life work. There is no place on the floor.
Nem már, de bocsánat.
How many more of these? things, are there?
Incredible news.
I think there's a way through the roof.
Word that
Come
King
on.
Logan himself is planning to visit the island. He wishes to speak with me in person. No doubt to congratulate me on all the advances I have made and on transforming Bowerstone slums into a happy and productive place. I shall have to record a special welcome message for Huxley.
Az út. De már 20 perc alatt meg tudom csinálni. Hát, ezt már nem tudom majd csinálni.
I am a troubled man today. King Logan presented me with a most unexpected request. He wishes me to adapt my creations and build an army. He assures me it is required to defend Albion, but I have serious misgivings. My creations are meant for peace and the betterment of mankind. I will begin making changes to them, but I will not activate a single one unless I have assurances as to their ultimate use.
De mi várnunk kell vele.
You've taken my work. You've taken years of my life. But you cannot take my soul. No.
If this technology ever gets out, it means the end of the army. Who would need a real soldier? Who'd want to be one? Logan must have driven him insane. He made him turn this place into a war factory. How many more of these things are there? If this technology ever gets out, it means the end of the army. Who would need a real soldier?
That looks bad.
Stop them!
an idea struck your face.
Has to be here somewhere.
Can't you just want to play this on this?
I was correct in doubting Logan's intentions. He has demanded I hand over the army. And I can tell from his manner that he has gone power mad and means to use them for harm. If I refuse, he has threatened not only to confiscate all my industries, but to lock me up forever.
Okay,
I will stand firm. My creations must remain pure, no matter what the cost.
Majd csak összetudok fel, már tényleg használni fogom. Szóval de ellenállt. Nem itt longálni, mert arra sincs mit sem. Jó. Terővonás fűzőt. Oh shit. Hé, most kéne beszállva lenni.
What if it was all just recorded messages? He's been playing with us.
Is this the perfect soldier you wanted, Your Majesty? Well, you shall never have it.
Ah,
strzelamy.
Au, spaj! Nie, nie idę tu gdzieś!
To fajne było faktycznie.
Yes!
Ja też fajne podsłowa.
Well then, I'm ready. Your brother destroyed everything I cared for. You may as well kill me.
We should take him back to the keep. We can take care of his wounds there.
There we go, boys. That's why I don't want to look in at it. Then I must hear them, lad.
I'm not like my brother. You're safe now.
Kemény harc volt. Ez a tűztámadás aztán tényleg egy hatalikony.
Thank you. I should not have judged you so hastily, your majesty.
You have been through a lot, Mr. Faraday. But now that we know the truth, your life will return to normal.
Very good. He will be released as soon as his wounds are healed.
De több ilyen fejlődével Bajoszabot soha nem is tette. Jó, hát előtt. Mit lóként tettét is visszaadható az apukáid is atyán az életét. De még két állna fi hátra van.
King, I have eagerly awaited your return. I have made an extraordinary discovery.
Just tell him what my men found out, Hobson.
Why, it was a wholly collaborative effort. Without my supervision, who knows when...
Just tell me.
Of course, indeed. As you know, the second prisoner is the alchemist and alleged witch, Mary Godwin. A rather foul and malevolent woman, by all accounts.
Oh, Dad.
We have uncovered files on experiments so grotesque, I don't mind admitting I lost part of my supper while reading them.
Get to the point, Hobson.
Yes. Well, it seems that before she turned to foul necromancy, she came from a well-to-do family. We believe she may be hiding out at her grandfather's long-abandoned and rather opulent estate.
I have the coordinates. I'll wait for you at the pier. The sooner we capture this woman, the better.
And I shall continue leading the investigation into general terror. There really seems to be so little information on the man. It's as if he had taken his records with him.
Good. Jó, van, túlítem Faraday, de a falkosok már lesznek falkosok, és nem fognak... Kímél. De azért miért kiszállnék? Itt a következő.
Every soldier swears an allegiance to the crown. I have a
risk of my life until I could do so no longer. King Logan has broken the unspoken contract with his people. He has brought nothing but misery upon Albion. And by what right? Being the son of a hero? What gave the old hero the right to start this monarchy? If it is the ability to cast spells, are we to turn our street magicians and jugglers into royalty? If it is the overwhelming strength, are we to make kings of brutes and trolls? And if it is the blood in their veins, are we then not all royalty? For that blood runs through every Albion man, woman, and child. Heroes are merely accidents of nature. Let us bow before them.
Most miért így várhatok legköző részig?
Greetings, sir.
I can't tell what that is, and I don't think I want to.
I'm no doctor.
És másik oldalon. Nem adtam ott véletlenül? De ráadóan nem. Törmelik már jó állapotban. Tök jó. Az elsőt már nem lenne gól. Fönn kell lenni a kérdésre a válaszok. Thank you.
Your command.
Jó van, jó van, jó van. Elég, elég, elég. Szerintem már elég is. Igen. Majd megkeresik a négyiket. Ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok.